Yes, Boris! This video is animated and illustrated by me. I will explain why very soon. Where do I begin? Well, it's actually a long story and a difficult topic to get into. This actually feels very strange. Like I have been away for years now, and I really do not know where to begin. So as most of you might have noticed, I haven't uploaded for 2 weeks now. Wait, three weeks, no videos. It might be actually more once I finish this video, but it has definitely been a long time. And it is because I have been hospitalized for the last few weeks. Because just after a few days of uploading my last video, the one with Anatoly and Mid, part 2, I was rushed into hospital, and then I stayed there for a very long time, after surgery. No, I do not want to, I'm not the type to post about this on social media. I didn't want to make drama, make someone worry about me, and I didn't want to mention before it is all over. And I am happy that it is over, and I am happy to be back, even though for a while I thought it would not be. But this all took place in the end of April and start of May, which means this was right before my birthday. All my plans for the great video of celebrating the 4th anniversary of this channel, and of course any plans of my birthday video, went right out of window. And by that time I did not know what time, how long the recovery for this would be, because I had never had surgery before. And I definitely had not been in this kind of situation before. I was expecting to be out in some, 2 days? But after the doctor said, HA! You will be here for the rest of your 2 weeks, at least. Then I thought this will not do. I need to be making videos, educating the world of the Chikibriki. But since I was hospitalized and very seriously could not move, I had no choice. My already rare once a week upload schedule was about to get torn to pieces, and I wanted to do something. Come on, I had to do something. The channel would still get hundreds of thousands of views every day, and I think at this time it's about 1,000 new subscribers every day as well. But what can I do? I cannot move, I can hardly speak. I was nowhere close to continuing with my scheduled videos that I had planned. But I did get one idea. And this one idea was inspired by a fan. And not just any fan, but she has one of the best art styles that I have seen in recent time. And since I could not move most of my body, I thought it would be a great idea to try and do some animation. Well, I say animation, but it's actually images that are slightly moving. And since I had not done this before, and since my art style is nothing to look at, I did like the challenge. And I took up the offer. Thankfully at this time it was already the start of the new month, and the Patreon money had already arrived. Thank you, by the way, everybody, for supporting. Every dollar, it counts. So I asked a friend to help, gave him the money, he went to store, got me some technology to draw on. It's a table PC with a pen. It's nothing fancy, but it's much better than having pen and paper, and lots of papers trying to animate some still images. Especially when your moving is limited. So I took the tablet, I put the pen on the screen, and what happened was trash. Well, it's horrible. I cannot draw to save my life. But since I had, at that time, an undefined amount of time to lay in hospital bed, I thought why not, and keep going. And so I did. The horrible stick figures turned into something similar to actual people, and so I kept drawing. And I drew so much that the activity completely drowned out the new patient that arrived in the next bed, who was, well, clearly in a lot more pain than me, screaming out many colorful words. And when the doctor came to me and asked, "Are you not bothered by this guy?" Then I said, "No, I am Boris." And that's it. That's where I got this idea for this video. Some of these frames are drawn. While I was still in hospital, I'm out now. I'm feeling a lot better. And now I can actually walk and move and talk without the pain of 1,000 knives attacking me at once. Most of these frames I have drawn very recently, and I would not be surprised if by the end of this video, my art style has improved so much compared to start of this video. I hope you have enjoyed. I will be getting back to my regular video style and my regular schedule. But probably not going to make advanced Gopnik workout session anytime soon. But for now, I say thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting on Patreon. And thank you for the great birthday wishes, those who remembered. It really made my hospital stay better. I will see you next time, comrades. And of course, stay cheeky-breaky.